Hi Holly, my name is Alessandra, I'm from São Paulo, Brazil. I'm very happy to have this opportunity to say some things for you. First of all, I want to thank you for being this wonderful person that you are. I'm very honored to be your fan, I am, and I always will be. I want you to know that you'll never be alone. I'm here in Brazil, so far away from you, but I'm only thinking of you and wishing you, your boy, and all your family all the best. I always carry you here with me, and I wish to meet you someday. I love you, eu te amo, Holly. Take care.
Hi, Holly. I'm Giovanni Musso, and I come from YouTube. I can't tell you everything I want in a video, so I'll just say thank you for everything you did and you keep doing right now. I will always follow you, and I mean not just on Twitter. Please never stop answering to your fans. It's important to us. You are truly amazing. Oh, I forgot. See you in London.
Hello, everyone. I'm 17 years old. My username is Heather_DKN, and I'm from Manchester, which is in the UK. Holly, you mean so much to me. Like, I grew up with you, and I've watched you on Charmed since I was 6 years old, and you're such an inspiration to me and to millions of girls all over the world. I just hope you know that. I love you, Holly.
Hi, Holly. My name's Bridget. I'm from Massachusetts. I just wanted to let you know that I've been following your work since I was 13, and I'm now 29. Just wanted to let you know you inspire me every day to be a strong and independent person, and I just wanted to let you know that you have such a great big heart and you should continue doing what you're doing. Love you. Bye.
Hello, Holly Marie. I adore you since Charmed and je t'aime beaucoup de la France. Bye.
Hi, my name is Claire. I'm from the UK. My Twitter name is @ClaireyEddy. There's so much I'd love to say to Holly, but I'll give it a go in 40 seconds. Charmed saw me all the way through my teen years. I started watching before I was even a teen, and it ended when I was an adult, and it kept me laughing all the way along. Holly, you are one of, if not the coolest, funniest, cleverest, most sarcastic, and definitely the biggest rule breaker I follow on Twitter, and I could learn a lot from your attitude, I think. I'm coming to Comic Con. I've drawn you a picture of you and Shannon as a gift, so I hope you like it, and I'll make sure I bring it with me to give to you. Oh, and we'll know who A is by then as well, so we won't need to try and convince you to tell us. See you in July. Hope all goes well till then. Love you, Holly. Bye.
My username on Twitter is PerisGirl94. Holly, when I saw your face, the notice things that I would change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when I saw your smile, I stopped and stared up for a while. Cause you're amazing and beautiful just the way you are. I can't wait to see your pretty face again this summer, and je t'aime, Holly.
Holly's such a great actress. She's definitely one of my inspirations. She's so original, so talented, I really love her. And another thing I really admire about her is that she knows exactly how to save her personal life from the media. Holly, s'agapo.
Hi Holly, I'm Christina from Austria. I'm 22 and on Twitter I'm Drop of Jupiter. I just wanted to tell you that you've been my role model for so many years, and You've helped me through so much, and I just wanted to tell you that I really appreciate it. And I just wanted to thank you for being so sweet and real, and especially down to earth. And if one day I'm half as beautiful as you are, I can count myself lucky. I also wanted to thank you for being on Twitter and sharing things from your life with us. And especially for replying to us, because not many people would do that, and we really appreciate it. I really hope that we can make you smile with this video, because you've made us smile so many times, and we just thought we'd pay you back. Ich liebe dich, Holly. Bye.
Hi Holly, I'm Nikki, I'm 19 years old from Greece, Phoebe1Laudash on Twitter. I just want to thank you for being close to all your fans and for being so awesome. I really hope I get to meet you in London this summer, that would be a huge dream of mine coming true. Σ' αγαπώ Holly, we love you Holly. Kisses.
Hello Holly, my name is Dimitris, I'm 19 years old and I come from Greece. This is just a little something me and some of your biggest fans around the world made for you. It's not much, but I still hope you enjoy it. I can't begin to tell you how big of an influence you've been to me for over 12 years. From the very first moment I saw you on TV back on the Charm days and now on Pretty Little Liars. And I wouldn't dare to stop following you and your career steps in the future. When I see your flawless face on my screen, there is this feeling that overwhelms me, that is impossible for me to describe in words. Just watching you smile, that makes me feel complete. I just wanted you to know that you are one of the most important people in my life. You have made me want to achieve my dreams, and as I often say, you have shaped who I am. Thanks to you, I wanted myself to become an actor, and I'm now doing my first baby steps. I'm proud to call myself your number one fan. My biggest dream is to become an actor and work with you, and I know I will. Count on it. Self out, Holly.
I love you, Holly Mary Combs.
I love Holly Mary Combs with all my heart. So that was it. I would like to thank everybody who participated in the video. Alexandra, Heather, Bridget, Claire, Giovanni, Baptiste, Con Fox, Nikki, Margot, and my personal favorite, me! Holly, I really hope you enjoyed it, even though it was not much. So that's it, you guys. I'm Dimitris, and that's a wrap.